अगर अगर कोई पॉइंट ऑब्जेक्ट मुझे ग्राउंड से फेंकना है, जमीन से, और वो जमीन पे जाके गिरना है, फिर तो एंगल एग्जैक्टली कितना होना चाहिए? 45 डिग्री। अगर ग्राउंड से फेंकना और ग्राउंड पे ही जाके गिरना है, लेकिन अभी क्या हो रहा है, शॉट देखिए, ये थोड़ा सा इंटेलिजेंस बेस्ड क्वेश्चन था। अभी मेरी कुछ हाइट है अबव द ग्राउंड और मैं उस हाइट से फेंक रहा हूं, तो अभी मैं जमीन से नहीं फेंक रहा हूं, अभी मैं थोड़ी हाइट से फेंक रहा हूं और फिर मैं फेंक रहा हूं, और यस लेस देन। नाउ हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू एक्चुअली कैन अंडरस्टैंड दिस के इट शुड बी स्लाइटली लेस देन 45? ऑनेस्टली रेज योर हैंड्स। बिग अचीवमेंट, पीपल हु कैन सी दैट, अंडरस्टैंड दैट इट्स अ बिग अचीवमेंट फॉर देम। एंड सेकेंड थिंग, नाउ I'll give you a homework, but you will be able to do this question only when you have done calculus. The homework is, a man has a height h. A man has a height h. H is given to you. H is given to you. And he is supposed to throw, again वो u and theta. Theta is flexible, किसी भी angle पे फेंके, and u is a given speed. Find what theta. Find for what theta will his range be maximum on the ground. वो h height का आदमी है और वो u velocity से फेंक सकता है, initial velocity. Theta can be anything. You want the range on the ground to be maximum, के जमीन पे maximum दूर जाके गिरे. Find the value of that theta, के किस theta पे फेंके, in terms of u and h. You will not be able to do it. Normally, you will take some time. When you will do calculus, you will be able to do it easily, for sure. For the time being, is question ko likh ke ghar pe thoda struggle kariyega, and if you have done calculus, you should be able to do it. Anyways, now this is homework. Now coming back, please pay attention. Those who have not understood why it should be less than 45, those students have patience. It will be crystal clear to you after some lectures. And I will give you this as an exercise. If you have friends in the class, those who have understood why it should be less than 45, discuss with them. This kind of learning is called community learning. It is a rage in US nowadays. The professors in MIT, they make students, they give them a topic, they tell the students to prepare the topic at home and then come prepared, and then they take the students to take lectures. So when one of you will want to teach it with clarity to the whole class, I assure you, the way you will explain, the way you will be clear in your head, you will not be able to take the risk of being vague about a topic. And that is the best form of learning. So, but don't do that explanation in the class. Now, please see this. U square sine 2 theta upon g, this is the range, this is the time. Now see this. एक और चीज, एक इंटरेस्टिंग चीज मैं दिखाना चाहता हूं अभी। नाउ सपोज, अब मैं आप लोगों को ये वर्क दे रहा हूं, फाइंड द मैक्सिमम हाइट अटेंड, लेट मी सी हु विल बी एबल टू डू इट ऑन हिज ओन। करिए, हाइट अटेंड हियर, व्हेन द बॉडी इज हियर, व्हाट इज द मैक्सिमम हाइट अटेंड, लेट मी सी हु कैन क्रैक इट ऑन हिज ओन। इट विल बी अ बिग अचीवमेंट इफ यू डू इट, लेट मी सी।
U square sine square theta by g.
Now please see this. This is 1 minute. Pay attention. When the body is here, now my observation points are, this point is the initial point for me, and this point is the final point of consideration for me. I am not worried about aage kya hoga. I am just concerned about yahan se shuru hua aur yahan pahunchi aur jis waqt yahan pe thi. To ye cheez kya hai?
Maximum height.
Aur isko main dusra naam bhi de sakta hu, vertical displacement. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Is this the vertical displacement at this point? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
So I need to find vertical displacement. So which motion should I study?
Vertical
motion. So I am putting a heading, vertical motion, and I'll write down what all is given to me. Vertical motion. Initial vertical velocity is u sine theta upwards. acceleration in vertical direction is g downwards, and displacement in vertical direction I have to calculate. What else do I know? Can anyone tell me for vertical motion?
Time.
Don't use the time. There is one thing which I already know. Forget about time. Suppose I haven't done the first part.
Final velocity. Kritika,
you wanted to say something. Yeah.
So I said velocity, why would it be zero? It's not stopping right now. That time
yes,
it
yes.
will be.
Pay attention. Kritika, listen to this carefully. If I say final vertical velocity here will be zero, is that correct or wrong? I am not saying velocity here will be zero. I am saying final vertical velocity here will be zero. Is that right or wrong?
Correct.
Reason is, see this. Initially, the vertical velocity was u sine theta upwards. So the body was going up. At this highest point, the body stopped going up. And now it will start coming down. Are you clear? So at this point, what is the final vertical velocity?
Zero.
If the final vertical velocity was not zero, it would have been still going up. Please understand, it will not start coming down till its velocity in vertical direction has become zero. Because initially vertical velocity was up, acceleration was down, so the acceleration was trying to decrease the velocity. So the velocity kept on decreasing, reached a certain height, became zero, and then started coming down, increasing. How many of you are getting it clearly? Yes. So final vertical velocity is zero at the highest point. So I am writing vertical velocity is zero, final wali, because now my final point is here. I will not consider this as final point. Please understand, when we say initial point and final point, we mean initial point of consideration and final point of consideration. We do not mean some other point. Are you clear? So I am bothered about this point. So I am considering this as my final point, and therefore I have written all these things. Which equation should I apply?
V square plus 2s.
Perfect. So I'll write down V square is equal to U square plus 2s, upward positive, downward negative. So V square, 0 square is equal to U square sine square theta minus 2gs. And therefore S vertical will be U square sine square theta upon 2g. This is the formula for maximum height. How many of you were able to derive it on your own?
Sir, after you gave the values.
Now everyone is clear? Now let me tell you very interesting thing about it. Now let me tell you something very interesting. Now when I started teaching, I used to tell my students never cram these formulas. Ye 11th ki books mein diye hote hain. Range, maximum height attained, time of flight diye hote hain. And you, the moment you will get a question, to seedha usme value rakhne ka and you get the answer without knowing what is the whole funda behind it. So I used to tell my students ki bhaiya aap log ye formula mat cram kariye and just do it normally, break karke. So abhi kya hua? There is a student of mine, her name was first batch, her name was Subhashri Chaudhary. She attended this lecture, went to her college. In the college, the teacher gave a question. The teacher gave a question that a body is thrown with some velocity initially, say 200 meter per second, at some angle, say 60 degrees. Find the range. All of you please find the range. Find the range of the angle. 200 meter per second, 60 degrees. Find the range.
GS 10.
In my class, always take GS 10 because I do not want you to waste time doing calculation. How many of you use the formula? Range formula. Range is equal to?
U sine 2 theta by 2.
One minute. Pay attention. अब मैंने उसको बोला हुआ था कि यू नेवर हैव टू यूज फॉर्मूले, यू डोंट हैव टू क्रैम फॉर्मूले. तो शी स्टार्टेड रिजॉल्विंग इट. तो जैसे ही उसने ये रिजॉल्व किया, 200 cos 60 इज द हॉरिजॉन्टल वेलोसिटी व्हिच इज 100 एंड 200 sin 60 इज द इनिशियल वर्टिकल वेलोसिटी व्हिच इज 100√3. एंड द मोमेंट जब तक वो करना शुरू करती अपना बेसिक से कि पहले टाइम ऑफ फ्लाइट फाइंड करूं और फिर हॉरिजॉन्टल वेलोसिटी इनटू टाइम, तो जब तक वो करती तब तक उसकी क्लास में किसी ने इस फॉर्मूले में वैल्यू रखी एंड द वैल्यू इज लाइक 200 स्क्वायर इनटू साइन 60 इनटू 2 इज साइन 120. साइन 120 के अंदर इज 90. तो वो कितना आ गया?
1/2
एंड अपॉन जी. जी इज 10. सो दिस बिकम 4000. एम आई राइट?
2000
मीटर. एक आपके जैसे इंटेलिजेंट बच्चे ने उसकी क्लास में ये क्वेश्चन फॉर्मूले में रख के कर दिया. नेक्स्ट लेक्चर शी केम एंड शी वाज लाइक यू आर सच अ डफर. पहले ऐसे बोलते थे बच्चे, अभी मैं थोड़ा एजेड हो गया हूँ तो लोग थोड़ा रिस्पेक्ट करने लगे. एट दैट टाइम इट वाज लाइक द एज गैप यूज्ड टू बी वेरी लेस. तो शी वाज लाइक यू आर सच अ डफर, यू टेल यू टीच अस सच मेथड्स के हम क्लास में जाके वी जस्ट ड्रॉ द डायग्राम एंड अदर्स आर डूइंग द क्वेश्चन. यस, इवन आई वाज वेरी लाइक सरप्राइज्ड कि अब मैं उसको कैसे एक्सप्लेन करूं कि इसका